I wish you to see me as I am. Not just a king, but your father, your brother, your husband, and your grandsire, who may not, it seems, walk for much longer among you.
But what is grief, if not love, persevering?
And my brother, Chuck, I took away the one thing he lived for, the law. After that, he killed himself. And I'll live with that.
Okay, but what if that doesn't work? What if that doesn't work? What if we can't remember you? I don't want to do that. I don't want to do that.
I know, MJ, I know.
What, there's always something we can do.
You can't be nobody but who you are, Corey. That shadow wasn't nothing but you growing into yourself. You either got to grow into it or cut it down to fit you, but that's all you got to make a life with. That's all you got to measure yourself against the world out there. Your daddy wanted you to be everything he wasn't. And at the same time, he wanted you to be everything he was.
She wants us to find her and bring her home so we can be a family again.
Dad.
Mom's gone.
Did you know? I didn't know it was him.
Shit!
Did you know? Yes.
Let us no longer hold your feelings in our hearts. The crown cannot stand strong. The house of the dragon remains to bind it.
I've done what I could to help raise my siblings. I wish I could have done more. I just want to be able to give these kids everything that they deserve because they're great kids. And they deserve better.
I followed you into war. Twice. Without doubts. Without second thoughts. But I will not follow you now. The Robert I grew up with didn't tremble at the shadow of an unborn child.
She dies.
Set aside your grievances. If not for the sake of the crown, for the sake of this old man who loves you all so dearly.
You know who you are.
Get off me! You did this to me! Better just remain me afraid!
I've been where you are. I've felt what you feel. All I know is I don't want to hurt you. I don't want a throne. I just want you to be okay.
It was very quick. I'm sorry. He saved my life. Boy, I'm glad you were with him.
Well, we used to look up in the sky and wonder at our place in the stars. Now we just look down and worry about our place in the dirt.
I still want to be here with you. I will always, always want to be here with you.
That's why I'm always going to love you. No matter what happens, no matter what you do, I'm not going anywhere. I will always be here.
That whore of a queen murdered my brother and stole his throne, and you could have burnt me, friend.
A war is like to be fought over this treachery, to be sure. But that war is not mine to begin. The Greens are coming for you, Rhaenyra. And for your children.
Erica, help! Max, stay with me!
No!
Max, please stay with me! Help!
Well, not when I tried. I mean, you said you would turn on your radio every day at dawn. You said that you would turn on your radio day at dawn, and you would not!
You never say thank you!
That's what the money is for! Everything to you is an opportunity. And you should be thanking me every morning when you wake up, along with Jesus, for giving you another day.
Wait, I'm not calling the police.
No, you can't.
Yes.
You will not attack me in my
own home.
You
want your own home.
I raised you. I did, okay? And you will not fucking scare me.
gonna drown me.
No. No, I won't.
How do you know?
Come on. Because it can't all be sorrow, can it? I've always been alone, so I don't feel the lack. It's all I've ever known. I've never experienced loss because I've never had a loved one to lose. But what is grief, if not love persevering?